This is what we're looking at. 6 to 10 inches of snow here in southeastern Wisconsin, maybe about 6 inches or so up around the Green Bay area. And this has changed. This has doubled since last night. Remember, I said 2 to 5. So stay tuned. All of southeastern Wisconsin under that winter weather advisory, winter storm watch from 9 p.m. Friday until 6 a.m. Sunday. This will be upgraded to the warning during the day tomorrow. This is, I wanted to show you, these are the models that we look at to do some forecasting. They're all over the place. The two that we were watching earlier today, the GFS and the NAM, they were at 15, 16 inches of snow along with the European model. They have come down in the last 3 hours to around 9 to 9.5 inches of snow. The RPM has stayed very consistent. The European wants us to stay around 16. They're betting on that we get a lot of snow during the day on Saturday, where we're expecting to have a lull. So stay tuned. This is how it breaks down. Snow, freezing rain, a little bit of sleet tomorrow evening after 8 o'clock. This is when it starts to kick in. Of about an inch of snow on the ground by Saturday morning. So during the day tomorrow, it's fine, even the early evening hours. Then we get that lull, except for what the European model thinks. We're thinking about another 1 to maybe 2 inches of snow from 8 a.m. to 2. Look at the winds. They start to pick up at 25 to 40. The peak time of this storm is 3 o'clock in the afternoon up until around midnight. We're expecting an additional 4 to 6, maybe even higher amounts toward the lake because of that northeast wind at 30 to 50. There will be power outages. This is going to be heavier wet snow. Gusty winds, be careful of that. And then as this goes into early Sunday morning, it tapers off an additional 1 inch or so and the winds start to die down. It will still be snowing in Green Bay when the shovelers are out early Sunday, but it'll be way out of there before the game time. Hard to think of snow when it's 50 degrees here in Milwaukee, 43 in Hartford. It is starting to cool down to the northwest of us. Ripon and Beaver Dam starting to cool down. We had that strong southwest wind today, 20 to 40. There's the cold front. It's not going to be Arctic like yesterday. No below zero wind chills, but we will cool down. Upper 20s to lower 30s tomorrow morning. It is dry for the morning commute. It is dry throughout the day, and it's after 6 or 7 o'clock when we'll start to see that wintry mix starting to move in. There's the quiet weather during the day tomorrow. Here's 7 o'clock with that mix moving in. The snow overnight. There's the midday lull on Saturday, and then here comes all the snow Saturday evening into Sunday morning with northeast winds at 30 to 50 miles per hour. 30 degrees on Saturday. It says light snow because during the day it'll be light. It's later in the day, it gets nasty. Sunday is quiet, a calm wind in 27 degrees, and it gets cold a week from today with a high of only 8. 5-year-old Mason, he's pumped for the snow. He doesn't have to shovel it.